This dance is called Only Us. It's a 32 count, 4 ball, intermediate level line dance with one tag and one restart. Starting on the right foot, rock forward on the right, recover your weight on the left. On the end count, you're going to make a quarter turn right as you step the right to the side. Into a little weave, crossing the left over the right to the side, left behind, step the right to the side. Step the left forward, sweep the right around, cross the right over the left, step the left to the side, make a half a turn right as you step the right to the side. So this seems like a lot of steps, which means there's a lot of and counts. That set of steps, once more. Forward rock with that quarter turn, off on the right. 7, 8, forward rock and cross and behind and step, cross side turn. Cross the left over the right, step back on the right. Big step to the side on the left. Cross the right behind the left, step the left to the side. Point the right over the left, step the right beside the left. Point the left over the right, step the left beside the right. Now you're going into a set of steps that effectively is going to make you do a complete circle and end up back facing this direction. So you're going to make 1/8 of a turn right as you step the right forward, step the left beside the right. Quarter of a turn right into 1/30, step the left beside the right. 3/8 of a turn to the right, so you step that right forward to 6 o'clock, left beside the right. Then you make a further quarter of a turn to the right as you step that right forward. So you are effectively making a complete full turn. That whole section of steps once more then. Crossing the left over the right. 7, 8. Cross, back, side, behind, side, point and point and 1/8, a quarter, 3/8, a quarter. Hopefully you've made a full turn. Now by virtue of that combination of steps, like I said, it is a full turn. If you need to try and take them out, what you can actually do, step the right diagonally forward to the right, so into 10/30, step the left beside the right. Make 1/8 of a turn left as you step back on that right, step the left beside the right. Then shuffle forward on that right, stepping the right forward, left beside right, and on the last step, make 1/8 of a turn to the right, and end you up back facing 9 o'clock. So those non-turning steps, just once more. Stepping forward to the diagonal, step, close, 1/8 of a turn left, as you step back on the right, close, shuffle forward on the right, step, close, as you step, make that 1/8 of a turn to the right. So take out that full turn, should you need to do so. So let's add that section to the top. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock and cross and behind and step. Cross and turn. Cross, back side, behind, side, point, and 1/8, a quarter, 3/8, a quarter. So hopefully you're facing 9 o'clock. Step forward on the left, point the right to the side. Cross the right over the left, step the left to the side. Make a quarter turn right as you step back on that right, and as you do so, hook the left over the right. Shuffle forward on the left, left, close, left. And as you do that last step on the left, sweep the right. Step forward on the right as you sweep the left into a weave, crossing the left over, right to the side, left behind, right to the side. That set of steps once more, then step point off on the left. 7, 8, step point, cross side, turn with your hook, left shuffle, step, cross side, behind side. Let's add that to the top. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8, forward rock, turn, cross and behind and step, cross side, turn, cross, back side, behind side, point and point and 1/8, 1/4, 3/8, 1/4 and point, cross side, hook, left shuffle, step, cross and behind and. Cross rock, left over right, recover your weight onto the right. Into an extended line to the left. Side, cross, side, behind, side. So we are crossing over to start with on that vine, so side, cross. Cross rock, right over left, recover your weight on the left. Make a 1/4 turn right as you step that right forward. Step forward on the left as you make a full spiral. Turn to the right, run forward, right, left. That set of steps once more then. Cross rock off on the left. 7, 8, cross rock. And cross and behind and cross, rock, turn, spiral, run, run. So the spiral is a full turn. If you don't wish to do that full turn, just step forward on the left. So as you come out of your cross rock, you do your 1/4 turn, you step on the left, run, run. So it is the end of the dance. When we get to that point, let's put it all together. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock, turn, cross and behind and step. Cross, side, turn, cross, back, side, behind, side, point, and turn, and turn, and turn, and turn, and point. Cross, side, hook, left, shuffle, step. Cross and behind and cross, rock and cross and behind and cross, rock, turn, spiral, run, run. So that is your dance. I'll now go through it with the cats. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. So hopefully you get a feel for the timing. And the music isn't that fast, which is a bonus. But it is a four-wall dance. So let's have a go at the other three walls. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8, forward. cross and behind and step. Cross side turn, cross back side, behind and point and point and step and turn and turn and turn and point. Cross side walk, left shuffle, step, cross and behind and cross. Rock and cross and behind and cross. Rock, turn spiral, step, run, run, forward, rock, turn, cross and behind and step. Cross side turn, cross back side, behind side point and point and step and turn and turn and turn and point. Cross side walk, left shuffle, step, cross and behind and cross, rock and cross and behind and cross, rock, turn spiral, run, run forward, rock, turn, cross and behind and step. Cross side turn, cross back side, behind side point and step and turn and turn and point. Cross side hook, left shuffle, step, cross and behind and cross, rock and cross and behind and cross, rock, turn spiral, run, run. So that's your four walls. Now there is one tag and restart in this dance. It comes on wall six after 16 counts. So you would have just done that full turn, that 1/8, the quarter, the 3/8, the quarter. You will be facing 12 o'clock when you do that final step, that quarter step. This is where your tag comes in. So your tag quite simply starts with the first two steps that you would ordinarily have done anyway. Just step forward on the left, point the right to the side. Then you hold, step forward on the right, point the left to the side, hold, bring the left beside the right. So that set of steps once more then. Stepping forward on that left. 7, 8, and point, hold, step, point, hold, close. The counts on that. Stepping forward on that left. 7, 8. And 1, hold 2, and 3, hold 4, and. So wall 6 is our 3 o'clock wall. Take you up to 16 counts. Add in the tag and restart the dance. Forward rock off on the right. 7, 8. Forward rock. Turn cross, behind and step, cross side turn, cross back side, behind side point and step and turn and turn and point, hold and restart, forward rock, turn cross, behind and step. So hopefully you can see how that tag fits in. So wall 6 after 16 counts. So that is it. That is your dance. That is your walkthrough. It's your tag and restart information. Let's give it a go to the music.
Cross, rock, and cross, and behind, and cross, rock.
spiral. Run, to pass me. And step, cross side, cross back side. Hands and pulls, and run, and step again. Turn, and pull. Cross up, hook, left, shuffle. Step, cross, hop, rock, cross, cross, rock, and spiral. Run, cross, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, count, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, and three, two, four, and five, six, and seven, eight, and one.
I wonder if someone like you would want me.
Cross back.
So I give you 10,000 reasons to not let me go. But if you really see me, if you like me for me and
that's yours.
Well, that's all that I've wanted for longer than you could possibly know. So it can be us, it can be us, and only us. And what came before won't count anymore, no matter. We can try enough, it's not so impossible. Nobody else but the two of us here, cause I'm saying it's possible. We can just watch the whole world disappear.
Hope you managed that one.